That's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jess, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point, exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby birds learning to fly. I feel so proud.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, Why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Good luck with those repairs. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Max, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
We got this! Time to get the price to Rav.
Bring it home, bruv!
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go! Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me, kid.
Safety.
I've got a police scanner and Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
One out of 13.
Take a left through the line.
Watch it.
You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
Lots more roadblocks. Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Subject just landed. LS eastbound approaching Silver Rock.
Almost there.
Okay, copy out 13.
Control the wreck. TTR has jumped down on the spillway. We've lost sight of him.
Copy out 13.
Pops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty. But now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dupes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
Let's see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested.
Thank you.
Time to kick it up a notch.